Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to rotate camera 360 degrees in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I will use the default camera to make it rotating 360 degrees. Now I add an empty, go to add and empty. I choose plane axis. An empty is added but hidden by the cube. So I make the cube invisible so we can see empty here. Now I set the parent so we can select the camera and go to object properties and go to relations and we can find parent and okay and we can select empty. So we can see that if we select empty and move it, the camera is following the empty. Now I go back, I control Z. Now I try to rotate the empty so we can go to rotate and set. I set the keyframe in 0 by clicking the small dot so we can set the first frame. Now I go to the last frame and set 360 degree in Z and set another keyframe. So we can go back to the first frame and we can play the animation. So we can see that the camera is rotating in 360 degrees. But we can see that the speed is not constant. So if we want to set it constant, we can select the keyframes and right click and choose interpolation mode to linear. So we can select the camera again and go back to first frame and play the animation. So this is how we can rotate camera 360 degrees in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.